Hello, everyone. You are on the Phone Support Channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like to support it. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you. Or asking questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to change the name of your Facebook link. That is, when you send a link to your account, that link will have your username in it. How do I change it? Click on the menu and open Settings and Privacy, or click on the Settings icon. Open it up. Here we press Meta Account Center. Wait a couple seconds. Then you open your account where you want to change the name. Click here, and here we find the item, username. Change our name and save. With the help of this video, you were able to change your Facebook username. This username will now appear in your link. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. It's nothing complicated. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. You have been on the Phone Support Channel. See you soon. Watch other videos on this channel.